that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
Cover your nose. Try not to look at them. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. Locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach him. Ah, shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck.
Got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo.
What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone?
ready or not, here I come.
Come on, hurry!
My superiors wanted to go away. I wanted to go. You can see how your statement complicates that?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse? But how? Why? Thank you.
I'm sure they're here somewhere. No, no. Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard. In here. This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes.
What is it? You want to show me something?
Cover your nose. Try not to look.
What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Thank you. As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? Wait, I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. That's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken. Beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around.
Burn, you little fucks.
This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. Looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. Travel between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror. Locked.